Hello. Today you are having a writing lesson, so you will describe your ideal home. First of all, you have to read the model text and match topics with the paragraphs. Then complete the key phrases with one or two words. How to complete the phrases? You have to find them in the text. So, describing a place. Key phrase number one, it's a modern flat near the center of town. It's got three large bedrooms. You can see the cathedral from it. There is a DVD player next to the TV. My favorite room is the living room, and I like being in this room because exercise 3, language point, and but because, when to use these linking words. When we have to contrast two ideas, we use but. We use the and to give additional information, and we use because to give a reason. Bet vartojame, kai norime, kaip idėjos kontrastuoja. Ir žodelis and vartojamas, kai norim pateikti papildomos informacijos ir because, kadangi pateikiant priežastį. Complete the sentences with and, but, or because. There is a table, but there isn't a chair. There are two pictures and a mirror. My bedroom is my favorite room. And it's got, because it's got all my things in it. Atkreipkite dėmesį, kad po bet rašome kablelį. Štai ir tekste. Jeigu pasižiūrėsite, bet išskiriamas kableliu. Nei and, nei because kableliais neskiriame. Bet prieš ir bet rašom kablelį. Follow the steps in the writing guide and write about your ideal home. So you have to make a writing work. Think and plan. What sort of house is it? Where is it? What rooms has it got? Has it got a balcony or a garden? Can you see anything special from the house, like a cathedral or the sea? Where is everyone at the moment? What are they doing? What's your favorite room? What furniture has it got? Why do you like it? Atminkite, kad rašyti galite nebūtinai apie tuos namus, kuriuose jūs dabar gyvenate. Galite rašyti tuos namus, apie kokius svajojate turėti. Nepamirškit panaudoti and, but ir because ir raktinių frazių antro pratimo, kurios yra antrame pratime. Viskas turi būti išdėstyta per tris pastraipas. Description, paragraph number 2, what's happening now, and paragraph number 3, favorite room. Remkitės pavyzdžių, kuris jums yra duotas. Nepamirškite pasitikrinti rašybą ir skyrybą, panaudoti present continuous veiksmažodžių ir būtinai naudoti and, but ir because. Kai atliksite visus šiuos reikalavimus, užduotis, atsiųskite darbo mokytojai. Email it to your teacher. Thank you. Good luck.